toast, too.
You cut that pretty close, Expo.
Speaking of cutting, perhaps a slice of...
It's not for eating.
Thank you, friend.
What's your master want with stone?
No idea. It's quite the riddle.
It's not fair. Smoogle does the riddles.
Minos Tirith, the White City. We are in Middle Earth.
Do you mean Middle Zealand?
No, I have good news. We will be welcome here.
I'm not so certain.
Orcs? But how?
Welcome! Please come on in, if you can. I hope you remember to pack your brain. Fail my riddles, and you'll feel pain.
What has occurred here? Why do orcs dare to walk this ground so freely?
Smoogle knew his riddles is now.
No!
Thank you. Hopefully, this contraption will aid us.
Build it better than it was before and more awesome.
might toy with you a little first.
This magic barrier is being channeled. We should follow it and turn it off.
Wasn't to your liking? Oh well. So, heroes, riddle me this. This is cast, but not a stone. It flees from light, the dark its home.
Oh, a riddle? Bilbo would have been useful here, most definitely.
To your golden master.
Prepare to see some fireworks. Seems to be the source.
I've got a gadget for situations like this. Hero you deserve or need, so I'm going. Goodbye.
Time for the second part of my riddle. What breathes, dances, and bakes, yet has no lungs, legs, or cakes?
I have the knowledge and strength of 10,000 worlds.
The armies here wouldn't have stood a chance against these guys.
This contraption.
Thank you.
still persist? I think you're confusing bravery with outright foolishness. I am Brainiac. I am not programmed to fail. How is this possible? Haven't you learned by now? There is no stopping me. What is this foolishness? Such pitiful creatures! You're not worthy of facing Brainiac!
This is unforeseen.
He's down! That was one big ugly green alien.
Call me Benny!
Huh?
What am I supposed to do with this?
You look like you could use some help. Here.
Batman? You look a little bit different than I remember you.
Surprised to see me? After you left, I decided that if you are going to run from my tests, then I'm just going to have to bring my tests to you. Enjoy.
Oh, you're doing very well. Time for part three of our riddle special. Deep below, veiled from sight, it dwells where dwarves find their delight.
Batman? You look a little bit different than I remember you. Huh? What is this?
this.
Thank you.